train yourself into it, to become one with the... You think?
You've invested a lot in your education, and people have invested in you. And let me tell you, the world needs your talents. Man, does it ever. The world needs a lot, and we need it from you. We really do. We need it from you, young people.
24 hours later. Few moments later.
Let's go. 1 minute 37 seconds later.
Magsimula na tayo. Are you ready? Let's go! Number 1. So dito, ang gagamitin natin is the present annuity with the combination of the present compounding. Okay, the present amount P is equal to annuity over interest, open bracket, 1 minus quantity of 1 plus I, the interest raised to negative n years, close bracket. Bakit negative? Kasi pababalikin natin siya sa present pag gumamit na tayo ng cash flow diagram. Sana all bumabalik. Number one, gagamitin pa rin natin siya ng combination of percent is equal to F, the future amount na 18,000 over quantity 1 plus I raised to N. Yan. Ngayon, itong 18,000, kakailanganin natin siya, no? Within 5 years. Itong dito sa present ano natin, yung hulugulugan natin, we have 3 payment. Okay. Kaltik na tayo. Okay. Mag-compute na tayo. Press the on. Then, quotient of 18,000 all over a quantity of 1 plus 0.15 raised to 5 is equal. By the way, nagkakaltik po tayo. Quotient of alpha x. The alpha x is the annuity over 0.15, the interest, open bracket, 1 minus 1 plus 0.15, close parenthesis, raised to negative 3. Click natin itong cursor na to, yung apat, then close bracket, then shift, cock. And then, ito, shift cock. The press equal. Matagal siya. 39.19 or 3,919.53. Okay, that's good. Pesos.
A few moments later. Thank you.
I did not have a rich father, not from, well-educated. I said I tried three times for university, all failed. For the last time, I went to the teacher's college, which was considered the third or fourth class of my city. But I think that is the best university I've ever had, better than Harvard and Wharton. I applied for Harvard for 10 times, all failed. They don't even want to see me, you know. Terrible. And I think that is a normal life. It was so difficult at that time. I was so frustrated because I taught in the university. My pay was $10 a month. It was not easy, but I believe that something is waiting for me there.
A few moments later.
Number two. Hanapin natin is the discount. Discount is equal to future minus present. Nice. Then gagamitin natin siya ng future annuity is equal to ante over interest open bracket, multiply natin siya with the quantity of 1 plus I raised to n, n is the number of years, minus 1, close bracket. So, gaya lang sinulog ko na yun ah. Ngayon, papakita ko lang sa inyo para mayroon tayong guide. Okay? Ulit-ulitin ko para mayroon tayong guide. Para mas lalo natin maintindihan. Then, itong interest natin dito, hindi pa siya yan. Siya na yan ba? Joke. Hindi pa yan, actually, kailangan pa natin. Kasi, meron tayong effective rate na given. Meron tayong formula effective rate is equal to 1 plus I raised to M. The mode compounding yan. Ngayon, itong M natin, pagka annually siya, dito huwag na tayo mag-divide. Kasi annually, minus 1. Okay? Solve natin yan. Using the Caltech. Okay, for number 2, press the on. Dito meron tayong effective rate of 0.10, di ba? So ang mangyayari, meron tayong 0.10 or meron tayong 10% effective rate. So mangyayari, 0.10. Then compounded monthly, so index of what will root 1.10 Yan. Equals to 1.00. 79, 74, 14. Minus 1 natin siya. Times 12. Yan. 0.90, 75. 0.90. 57 rather. Then, save natin siya dito sa X. Meron tayong 300 over natin siya na save natin X divide 12 kasi compounded monthly. So, naka-future annuity tayo. 1 plus i-save natin RCL yung stored yan. In-store natin kanina. Raise to 12 times 5 minus 1. Oops, nakalimutan. Gamitin natin ang cursor. Compound din to. Over 12. Press the equal sign. So we have 22,968.37. So yan, present natin. The future rather. Then, well, in this that list, that's 24,000. And it's ans equal to $1,031. Okay? Parang ang bilis na. That's good.
A few moments later.
Best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock,
yeah.
You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You ain't never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Number 3. Naubusan na tayo ng bond paper. So, yan. Kanina yan. Pero, sayang naman kasi. Okay? Yung number 3 kanina, pinauli natin kasi di kakasya sa whiteboard. Ngayon, napakahaba na naman, diba? Kaya gamitin natin siya ng Caltech. So, isusulit ko muna kung yung Caltech natin siya na formula. Yan, meron tayong summation 1 raised to n joke and yan, then meron tayong quotient admity plus x minus 1 yan plus or minus. Ito yung difference natin itong A, galing din dyan sa formula na arithmetic progression. A sub n is equal to A sub 1. Yung A sub 1 natin is yun, A natin. Plus quantity of n minus 1. The difference. Difference, ito yan, plus or minus. Depende sa problem. Pag increasing, positive. Pag decreasing, negative. Yan. Yan yung mga word kailangan tandaan. Then, all over 1 plus interest raised to x. Okay. Kaltik na tayo. Okay, start tayo. First on.
Then,
kanina ang haba ng solution natin. Ang haba ng formula. Pero kakasa tayo. Kumasa tayo. Let's go. So, meron tayo ditong dito plus natin shift. Then itong log for the summation. Then quotient. Meron tayong $5,000 plus alpha x minus 1. Then positive yung difference natin, which is 1000. Kasi increasing over 1 plus. Meron tayong percentage of 6% raised to x. Yun. Then 1 dito. Then dito is yung number of years. Yan. Then the first equal sign. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, per seconds. The answer is 106,115.7962. Okay, that's good. Hasta la vista.
One minute, 37 seconds later.
If you like the video, please like the video, okay? And subscribe to my channel. Hasta la vista. Bang!
Be formless, shapeless, like water.